Here we have the start of construction. This is where the new school is going to be. This is the existing school.
What's that?